Aloha YouTube, this your boy Crypto Rootz, and I'm back at it again, spitting some old crypto game. And today I want to talk about Ethereum gas. What is gas on Ethereum? Well, essentially all gas is Ethereum's version of processing fees or transaction fees, okay? Gas, like a car, is what powers the network. Gas is what you compensate the miners for validating your transaction, for adding it to the blockchain. So you pay them gas. Now, every transaction has a certain amount of gas fee attached to it. And it all depends on how much you're trying to modify the blockchain, because when you're modifying the blockchain, you're changing the state of the blockchain. So that costs computation. It doesn't cost computation if you're reading the blockchain. If you're just getting data from the blockchain, it doesn't cost you any gas. But if you're changing the state of the blockchain, that's when it's going to cost you gas. So that's the most important thing to know. Now, when you're making a transaction such as on MetaMask, and it's taking a long time, you can actually speed up the transaction by giving it more gas, essentially paying more money, which incentivizes the miners to skip you ahead of everybody else because you're paying them more. So that's how miners work. The more you pay them, the faster your transaction will go through, okay? So the more gas you pay, the faster it goes. So there's ethgasstation.com, and you can always, and then the gas fee changes depending on the congestion of the network. Depending on how many people are trying to change the state of the blockchain, that the gas cost goes up. Okay, because more people are trying to use the computation of the network, so it will slow down and it will get more expensive. Now, there's ways to make it cheaper and faster, but that's a whole nother conversation. So just understand, in Ethereum, gas is the equivalent of processing fees.